another song that's on that record, and it's about as American of a tune as you're going to get. I always try to introduce it as such, and in this particular version, I learned from a rather unheralded banjo player by the name of Lan Norris, who was one of the earliest, I think probably one of the first solo banjo players to ever record and sing. He started off playing with Fiddle and John Carson in 23, and he made some great records, and this is one that I learned from him this way. Cumberland Gap, it's not my home. I'm gonna leave old Cumberland alone. Cumberland Gap, some devil of a plane, can't get the water for to wash your face. Me and my wife's bad. Run all day to that Cumberland Gap. Come on, boys, take your ease. Gonna have a battle with the ticks and the fleas. Old Aunt Dinah, you don't care, see my Jimmy John right there. And if it's not there when I get back, I'll raise hell on that Cumberland Gap.
Frank Fairfield in the Roadhouse on KEXP. Frank's dressed in some black shoes, some brown tweed pants, looks like, and a gray overcoat, white shirt, middle parting or side parting on the hair. You seem like you're straight from the pages of the Anthology of American Folk Music.
Oh,
is
it? Oh, goodness.
Yeah. Even your name, Frank Fairfield.
I'm just trying to be a respectable gentleman.